In order to kill siege tanks with a nuclear missile, all you have to do is use the circle that actually includes all of the little trapezoids. This will make your ghost just out of range of siege tank fire, and it will let you kill off all of the siege tanks if I can actually do this right. So that was a little bit too close, as you might have noticed, since the ghost kind of died. And there we go. Okay, so as you can see, the siege tanks are just slightly out of range of this ghost, and this nuclear missile should deal a lot of damage. I'm pretty sure it should kill off like three of these tanks, yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.